Hi guys, yet another video from me. In this one, I was trying to get the tier 3 weapons and armor as quick as possible. I hope you guys enjoy. Let's see. Green. Blue. Red. Oil. Moist. Let's hope there is a green card here for me. There is. No crates though. We can speedrun this, but I have to find a fuse. Like, quick. Okay! One bullet though, we'll use it wisely. There's a harbor down here, so I think I'll make my way down there. I'm gonna try to only loot the barrels for now. The crates. High chance on a fuse. If one of these boxes can drop a fuse for me, that will be so much appreciated. Yeah. Nope. Ooh. Oh yeah, boy. There's someone in here. Okay.
Yo bro, please send me back my teams.
Yo, nice music, yo, bro.
I really wasn't getting.
I'm sorry, man. Another one. Okay, plan the campaign. Try to find a build spot. Yeah, boy. Gimme. Gracias. Yeah, I think so. Can't see shit. Home. Nice. That isn't not a good sign, by the way. I don't want the Chinook raid right now at water treatment. Thank you. A grenade. Okay. Yeah, can you switch, please? Yes, thank you. Red card acquired. I'm not gonna bother waiting for the crate. It's mostly shit loot, and there are probably gonna come some guys with guns. In this stage, I just walked around hoping to find a gun and some other things I could use to go to oil rig. What are you doing, bro? Wow. Boy. I think I'm just going to walk to water treatment again in hopes to get a gun. Is the crate still there? The crate's still there. Okay. Oh. We need to red this. He just ran. Oh. No military crates. Okay, yeah. In the middle of fucking nowhere. MP5 Thompson custom. Gimme. Yes, Thompson. Oh my god, we gotta get home. Yes, boys, we got it home. Whew. Next stop was farming some wood so I could put on my furnaces and make some pistol bullets to go to oil rig. Wow. Last piece of the puzzle. Nice. Are we good? I think we are. Let's just go. Already people on it? Jesus. Of course, last minute they jump off. Of course. Not dead, what the fuck? We need 5-5, please. Ah, gracias. Oh. Oh, nice. Oh. Clap for the box. Oh, god damn it. This is the luckiest crate I've ever had. This boy's countering. He doesn't know. No way. Wow. And well, guys, that was my short adventure to get to the tier 3 guns as quick as possible. I know this is a bit of a shorter video than usually, but I hope you still enjoyed. Please, if you did, subscribe, and I will see you in the next one. Bye-bye.